Many people today would argue that the automobile is one of the most practical inventions in human history. It gave people more freedom and better access to their jobs and services. It made several other methods of transportation obsolete in certain situations, and many other supporting industries emerged from the birth of the automobile. Today, we will dive into those groundbreaking changes the automobile made and how new lines of automobiles will arise due to its overextension. Let's go take a drive.
Services quicker than ever. The automobile increased the speed and efficiency of travel forever.
The invention of the automobile, however, made some other forms of transportation obsolete. The horse and buggy is a perfect example of this. At the time, many people praised the automobile for its improvement of living conditions. Replacing horses with cars resulted in less manure, which meant less flies and less bacteria, meaning fewer diseases. Most people would agree that caring for a car is easier than caring for a horse.
The automobile's flexibility also made it perfect for vacation. On occasion, it eliminated the need to travel by train. People could travel where they wanted or needed to go, making day trips to neighboring towns and cities possible. The birth of the automobile swarmed society with new jobs and economic opportunities. The implementation of automobile into everyday life created business like auto mechanic shops, gas stations, and even sparked more popularity in business like hotels and eventually drive-in restaurants. Manufacturing these vehicles also prompted more citizens to work as employees at factories to produce steel, glass, rubber, and fabric. By 1920, there were 8 million registrations. Car ownership would go on to triple the 23 million by the end of the decade, resulting in the demand for more highways.
Fact, as the number of automobiles grew in society, roads piled up quickly, resulting in more noise, traffic, and pollution that engulfed our towns and cities. Fact, cars resulted in entertainment and sports, like NASCAR and rallycross. Fact, the invention of the automobile resulted in car industries making a competitive market, resulting in business and luxury cars.
Cars being responsible for 41% of all transportation emissions, meaning cars are emitting 2,993,000,000 metric tons of pollution per year. This production of 11% of all global emissions has resulted in the considering of swapping to hybrid electric vehicles.
When pushed to its limits, the car industry has seen the slight transition from gas-powered vehicles to electric-powered because of the hope to have net zero emissions by 2050. However, if this doesn't happen or global catastrophe strikes, people may have to use their feet to walk to their destination when society collapses. Depending on what seat a person is in when in a car, the automobile could be both an example of hot media or cold media. When driving a car, the driver would refer to the car as an example of cold media. The driver requires an immense deal of interaction directly with the automobile.
They need to give it gas to drive, watch for others on the road, steer the vehicle in the desired direction, and potentially shift gears depending on the model. The passengers, however, experience the car as a type of hot media. Being a passenger requires little to no interaction with the vehicle. They get in and just watch the car take them where they need to go. When people take a taxi, they are experiencing a hot media.